Okay, if the ratio of the areas is 1 to 9, then that's the side that doesn't get squared, or the ratio that doesn't get squared. What is the ratio of the lengths of their altitudes? So then, we don't really know what these are. Let's just say A and B, and we would square that if we knew what those numbers were. So really all we have to do, it doesn't ask us what the specific lengths are, it just asks us what the ratio is. So if we set this up to find the ratio of their altitudes, let's say altitude 1 and altitude 2, then we just square root both sides, and the square root of 1 is 1, and the square root of 9 is 3. So the ratio of those altitudes must be 1 to 3. So I said, write your answer in the form A to B with the colon. So just write 1 to 3 like that.